I'm Alex Perez, retired chief of police from the city of North Las Vegas, where I served just under 28 years in various capacities, ultimately as the chief of police. I worked many assignments, including undercover narcotics, a lot of street patrol, crime-specific patrolling, directed patrol, and a lot of community outreach as well. When I was introduced to the alternative, I have to say, you know, it wasn't the first time that a company presented some type of technology or instrument for law enforcement to be considered. I don't like to use the word skeptical, but it had to be proven. It had to be proven that there's a benefit to law enforcement, and I took a step forward. They took a step forward. We went through the process. I went through the training and actually fired the alternative. Was very impressed. Was very impressed with the actual application I felt existed for this product on the street. After having the opportunity to fire the alternative, it really became clear to me that there are many situations that officers encounter on a regular basis where the alternative would be appropriate to use. The clear benefit of the alternative that it is readily available to the officer. It's carried on his utility belt. There's no time wasted spent heading back to a patrol car to grab a less lethal shotgun, loaded with a beanbag round to utilize in a situation where appropriate. Now we eliminate that time that is lost potentially by having an officer have to leave the scene, get the equipment that he needs, and get ready to go. The alternative is light, it's easy to carry, it's readily accessible, and immediately makes a lethal firearm. It turns it into a less lethal option. My role with the alternative is as a consultant. With the vast experience that I have in law enforcement is to be accessible to chiefs of police and other leadership in law enforcement and professional security personnel to answer questions, help them understand the product, its uses, its integratable benefits to their programs. Communication and engagement is a huge benefit to law enforcement, especially when introducing a new product like the alternative. Helping the public and law enforcement as well understand that there is another option available to their officers while patrolling and keeping their neighborhoods safe.